That's why I'm asking.
Where he's at? Why are you asking us? We've all been with you.
Knock it off. Penguin's got trouble. If we don't get the hit, that'll go double for us.
So what? I guess we wait for Fitzy to show?
You know, I can't wait to see you explain this brilliant plan to Penguin's face.
Hit the bat!
I need to use the codes that guard gave me to get through that security door and catch up with Freeze. Access to this door. I need to find another way into the propellant facility.
Stage one fueling complete. Docking process initiated. Danger. Temperature anomaly detected in cryopump 4. Potential breaches in coolant out. Danger. Multiple breaches. Detected.
Security alert. give me Boyle or I'll freeze this entire room.
Oh, I know you won't. Boyle's got the code you need. And I ain't giving him up unless I get what he's giving you.
What's behind this door is of no interest to you.
What I think is the weapons I would drop. I know you're holding out on me.
This will not end well for you.
Ho-ho! I think you're confused about what exactly is about to happen. As soon as you show us that big pistol, my balls will blow it open. And if that...
Why does he need Boyle?
Boyle's got codes he needs to access some kind of super weapon. And now you let him have it!
That ice is the only thing saving you from getting the beating you deserve.
Yeah. Look, you ought to save our friend Mr. Boyle, yeah? But you'll never break through this ice. Gorkor has a device. It's like a drill. A cryo drill.
Tell me where it is.
I had my men bring all our acquisitions to the My Alibi nightclub. For safekeeping, of course.
Then you better hope your men are still in my alibi. If I want to break through this barrier of ice, I better get to the My Alibi nightclub before Penguin's men decide to relocate.
Danger. Critical failure in stage 2. Emergency. Propellant research main compromised. Initiate evacuation procedure.
Without the XC suit, I'd never survive in the cloud of cryo vapor.
Engineer or a damn snow cone vendor. Fixed this.
That's him!
All right! you come from? That was incredible!
Come with me. I'm getting you out of here.
Thanks for getting me out of there. What are you gonna do now?
After I've recovered the cryo drill, I'm coming back here to save Ferris.
But isn't Freeze gonna try to stop you?
With any luck. Alfred, what's the status of the XC suit?
I've just finished loading it into a drop container.
Good news. I'm on my way to my alibi to recover a stolen cryogenic drill. Have the Batwing drop it there.
It's on its way.
You gotta wreck it. There's gotta be a way out.
Maybe a strip club?
We do that every year. You see, this is the problem with New Year's Eve. You always got such high expectations, and then it's such a letdown. I think I'm just gonna turn in early.
Hey, jeez. When did you become such a crotchety old buzzkill?
Screw them. More booze and chicks for us. What is that thing?
Incoming, sir. Thermal gloves should help you deal with most ice you encounter, sir, and the suit will provide protection from cold and cryo vapor. I just hope its bulk won't slow you down.
The honeycomb structure insulates against extreme cold without increasing weight. It won't slow me down a bit.
Have an answer, people. Who has a client?